This is dedicated to the niggas that was down from day one. Welcome to Death Row.
Like we always do about this time.
Welcome to Death Row. Death Row. This is dedicated to the niggas that was down from day one, one, one. Down from day one, 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 one. Down from day one, 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 one. Down from day one. This is dedicated to the niggas that was down from day one, one, one. Down from day one, 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 one. Down from day one. This is dedicated to the niggas that was down from day one. Welcome to Death Row.
One, two. Three into the four. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dope. Ready to make an entrance, so whack on up.
Before I have to pull the strap out the cut.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Cause ain't nothing but a G thing, baby. Two loped out G, so we crazy. Death Row is the label that pays me. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'm a lad, I'm understanding. From a young G's perspective. And before me, they got a trick, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man. And at the same time, burning her man. Now when she burning, I'ma chill for a minute. Cause ain't no loving good enough to get burned while I'm up in it.
Yeah.
And that's relevant, real deal, holy feel. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get one up a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and
Drake, creep to the mic, creep to the mic.
Mr. Buster, where the fuck you at, gangstrap? So I know you got your dick on hard. For fucking your road dogs, the hood you grew up with, niggas you grew up with. Don't even respect your ass. That's why it's time for the doctor to check your ass, nigga. Used to be my homie, used to be my ace. Now I wanna slap the taste out your mouth. Take it by the hound to the road. Fucking me, now I'm fucking you, little hoe. I forgot, let you slide, let me ride. Just another homicide, yeah, it's me, so I'ma talk on. Stomping on the easiest streets that you can walk on. So strap on your cop, then hatch your lumps and watch your back, cause you might get smoked low. Pass the bud, stay low key, bitch, cause you lost all your homies' blood. Now call it what you want to, you fucked with me, now it's a must that I fuck with you. Yeah.
Biatch.
What no be a bit? You look good now you carry. Long time I watch you, I want chat to you. I go on like you no want chat to me. So what I'm Drea, tell you what the fuck I'm going now.
Creeping down the back street on D's. I got my Glock cock, cause niggas won't ease. No sooner as I bet it, seems I got sweated by some nigga with a tech nine trying to take mine. You wanna make noise, make noise. I make a phone call, my niggas coming like the Gotti boys. Bodies being filed on Greeley with the fucking headset off. Motherfucker, I'm straight, so listen to the play-by-play. Day by day, rolling in my phone with 16 switches. And got sounds for the bitches, cocking all the riches. Got the hollow points for the snitches, so if you just walk on by, cause I'm too hard to lift. You know this thing, Harold Smith. It's the motherfucking D.R.E. from the CPT. On a riding spree, a straight G. Hot back as I pop my top, get tripped. I left the hollow points for midst of pop, 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 yeah. Cause if it don't stop, I'm to put my shit in reverse, go back and take another spot. Cause I'm
rolling in my 6th floor
with all the niggas saying
biatch.